Your Time Training and Fitness. I've lost 120 pounds and I'm here to bring my routines to you. In this video, I'm gonna show you an exercise to target your inner thighs. That's your adductors.
Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna show you how to do a plie squat. So again, targeting your inner thighs. When you take your feet wider than your hips, having a slight turnout in your toes, and really everybody's flexibility here is different. So if you can take your toes really far out without falling over and keeping good form, then do that. I need to keep mine here. So you're gonna have your knees over your ankles, toes turned out. Lift your upper body, lift your chin, lift your chest. You're gonna drop it down and just adjust yourself so that your knees are over your ankles. Push your butt back. You're gonna feel a stretch along your inner thighs. Dig your heels into the ground as you push yourself up and down. So push the ground away from you, squeeze your butt muscles, stomach tight, and make sure you breathe down and up, down and up. It's great for your inner thighs.
Okay, now it's time to take that plie squat up a notch.
So you start with your good form. What you want to do is run through about 15 regular, just up and down, up and down. Now another variation of that is taking it down and holding it. Keep breathing and then do a little pulse. Still digging into your heels. You can count, you know, do 15 of these. Hold 15. Stay here. Lift up one heel 15 times. Good. And then switch after 15 again. And then get both heels off the ground. Hold it. 15 counts. Then take your heels down and up, down and up. You can do one heel at a time. Up and down, up and down. Then you're going to switch. Up and down, up and down. Then you go right back into all the way up, all the way down. All the way up, all the way down. So what you would do is 15 of each. Pick the exercises, push yourself. As you get stronger, you'll be able to do more and more. You'll be able to lift your heels, you'll be able to lift both heels, you'll be able to hold it longer, find that burn, push into that burn. Don't stop because you're burning. That's your muscles. You need your muscles there. If you're trying to lose weight, muscles will help you lose weight and they'll keep the weight off. Remember, when taking your time out of your day to work out, do what works. This stuff worked for me and I know it can work for you. Thanks for watching and please check out my other videos for more ways to achieve your fitness goals. Also check out some of my other videos. I have more great exercises for your inner thigh that you can do back to back.